how to transfer files from iPhone to Android, don't miss such video guide. FonePaw DoTrans will lead you copy photo, video, audio, contacts from iPhone to Samsung. Launch FonePaw DoTrans. Let's use the trial version firstly. Connect the two devices to computer. After connecting, check the files on both devices. Photo, video, audio, contacts, messages. Select the phone on the top drop-down. For example, select iPhone as the source device. Check Photos and select the ideal image to preview. Then hit Export to device to select the name of the Android phone. On the other hand, you are able to transfer more than one item at a time. Choose them and click Export to device on the top menu. The images will be transferred to the Android phone successfully after several seconds. Then move to Music tab. Choose the audio file and select the destination device to start exporting. In this video list, select the movie, TV show, iTunes U or other item to export to Samsung. As for contacts, you can do the same step to transfer numbers from iOS to Android. Tap the toolbox on the left sidebar, there are some features for you, like contacts backup and restore, ringtone maker and more. You can check the transferred results on the destination phone. That's it. Not difficult to finish switching files between iPhone and Android, right? Please share the video with your friends.